Total Phase is committed to providing intelligent visibility into embedded systems. Our debugging and development tools take raw data on a bus and transform it into meaningful information that allows engineers to streamline the debugging and development process. Our current line of USB, I2C, SPI, and CAN tools are valuable additions to any embedded engineer's toolbox. The protocol analyzers provide real-time interactive display and analysis of traffic on the bus. Data can be searched and filtered in real time to give engineers enhanced visibility into their application. The host adapters and interfaces are used to quickly and easily transmit data on the bus. Total Phase tools are used in a wide variety of industries, ranging from automotive to consumer electronics to semiconductors. And within these industries, the tools are used in all stages of the product lifecycle, from prototyping through the production line.
One of the projects that we had was working with the Los Angeles MTA. They asked us to give a demonstration of our services and track a bus in real time around the city. When we came across Total Phase, they seemed to have the exact product that we needed. All the data came out on a USB port and the price was right. When we first got the product, we saw that the library had been compiled for an x86 or a PC environment. Our embedded processor is based on ARM. So we called Total Phase up, explained the situation to them, and they recompiled their library on our ARM device and provided us a download the next day.
We spoke with our customers and they let us know what features they wanted to see in the next generation of products. And when we took their feedback and assembled it all together, what we discovered was there was a major gap in the market. There were no tools that could take today's embedded systems technology to the next level. So with Primera, we have something that can do wider range of voltages, higher speeds, more configurable, fewer delays for a larger variety of protocols than ever before. But in addition to that, Primera is actually perfect for the Internet of Things, the IoT marketplace. What's special about Primera is we have the ability to get data using our test and measurement background and to make that data available to other applications. It could be the self-driving car. It could be retrofitting the refrigerator to make it an IoT device that was never an IoT device before. So with Primera, you actually get the world's first out-of-the-box IoT capability without the need to replace everything you've always purchased. We are excited about the new addition to our product line and look forward to continuing to provide embedded engineers with the intelligent visibility into embedded systems.